Hi friends, my name is Ratan. So in this video, we'll discuss about the core Java tutorial. Coming to the core Java, so this video I'll focus on default modifier. Okay, so the last two videos, yesterday, day before yesterday, I uploaded two videos. So regarding modifiers, total how many modifiers in Java? So total modifiers in Java is total here are the 12 modifiers. If you're including the default, total 12 modifiers are there. Out of 12 modifiers, permission level, what are the modifiers we have? Permission level, public modifier and private modifier and default modifier and protect modifier, right? That's it. Four modifiers are there. See here, I have the class test. The class test. Inside the class test, I have the void M1. So inside, in front of the class, I declared a modifier here. There is no modifier, right? In front of the class, there is no modifier. The default modifier in Java is default. Okay, but the default modifier here. The default modifier in Java is what? Default. So methods also by default, which modifier? Default, right? So default is a modifier. It is applicable for the classes. Okay, default classes are there. And default methods are there. Okay, default methods. And the default variables also by default here. Constructors by default. Enums by default. Interfaces by default what? Default only. Okay, so classes, methods, variables, constructors, enums, interfaces, these all are by default which modifier here, default. What a private here, private is applicable for the only members like methods, methods, next one is what, constructors, constructors, last one is what, variables. So it is only for the members, right? But the public, public also, it is for all actually, for all in the sense. So it is also for classes, methods, variables, constructors, enums, and what interfaces. Out of these four modifiers, what is the most accessible modifier in Java? The most accessible modifier in Java is public. And what is the most restricted modifier in Java? Private is the most restricted modifier, right? That's it. Most accessible modifier public, most restricted modifier is private, and default modifier in Java is default. Okay, the default modifier in Java is default. See, here we can access the default members only within the same package. Okay, so default, so we can access default only only within the what, same package, right? That's it. Within the same package we can access the default here. So the default access, it is also known as package level access. Okay, so default access is also known as package level access, right? That's it. We can access the default only within the same package, and default access also known as which level access, package level access. Clear? So within the package you have multiple classes, right? All classes can access the default members. So sir, give me one example. Okay, I'll give one example here if you want. So assume the class Durga class is there. Durga class is there. It contains one method. Why this method is there? Okay, why this method? So let me print the good morning message. The system.out.println. Simply can write this is my good morning. Okay, good morning. Class Durga class contains good morning, right? In front of the class any modifier? No. Default modifier is there. Here also method also default is there, right? Good. I have the class test. I have the class. Assume A class is there. Okay, in the A class, I am trying to create the object of Durga class. We can access or not access it? We can access, right? So if you want, you can declare the package. Assume this is package com.dss. com.dss, right? So here the class A is there. In the class A, let me declare the main method. What is the syntax of main method? Public static void main. Okay, public static void main. You can make the string array args, open brace, closer brace. Okay, then here create the object of which class? Durga class, right? Durga D equal to new Durga of, okay, Durga D equal new Durga of, you can call the D dot, which method here? Disp method, okay, D dot disp, right? Son, D-I-S-P, okay, disp, right? That's it. Simply let me save this application. The application name is called assume Durga.java file is there, okay, Durga.java, okay. Let me do the compilation of this file. Just open the command prompt. Just let me open the command prompt. In local disk E, my file is there. Just to move to the local disk E. In the local disk E, how to compile? Java C. The application name is called what? Durga.java. After compilation, how many dot class files are generated here? After compilation, how many dot class files? two dot class files, right? One is a Durga dot class file, one is a A dot class file. Then which class contains main method here? Which class contains main method here? A class, right? Then you can please execute which class here? A class or not? That's it. Java, the class name is called which class here? A class. That's it. What happened here? Could not find or load main class A. Why? Okay, good. See, first of all, it contains package statement. It contains package statement. We have to run this code by using extra commands. Java C, -d, create the directory structure, dot, place the directories in current working directory. What is the file name here? Durga.java file. Code is compile. Clear? After compilation, I want to execute the main class. What is the main class? The class which contains main method is called main class. Execute the class by using full name. What is the full name? Com.dss. Which class here? A class, right? That's it. Good morning is printed. Because this is the package level access, right? Package level, any class can access this data. There is no issues. Package level, any class can access the data, right? Good. Let me create another package here. This is my TCS class. The class name is called TCS here. Here, let me declare the package. The package name is called com.tcs. Completely, this is different class, different package, right? Then create the object of which class here? Durga class. Durga d equal to new Durga of. Okay, there you go, d equal new Durga of. D dot, we have to call which method? Disp, right? That's it. Let me save this file. This is my tcs.java. See, Durga.java is assume one package here, com.dss package. This folders, these classes will be stored. This is TCS, com.tcs folders. These folders contains this TCS class. But tell me here, I'm accessing Durga class, right? Durga class is same module class or different module class? Different package class. But in front of Durga, which modifier is there? No modifier. No modifier means which modifier? Default modifier. So you can use this default only within the package, right? We can use only within the package. Here we cannot use, right, in com.tcs. So no, yeah. Just let me do the compilation of TCS. Java C -d dot, the file is called tcs.java. You'll get the error message, cannot find symbol, Durga class cannot find. Okay, Durga class is a cannot find, right? That's all. Because Durga class permission is what? Only within the Durga package, not in the TCS, right? Very clear, huh? That's all, guys. That's all about your explanation regarding your default modifier. Okay. Very clear, huh? That's all, guys. What is the case one here? This is the case one. In the case one, what is the point here? Good morning is there. Just within the package only, I'm declaring separate class. In the separate class, I'm trying to access the data. When I'm trying to access the disp method, you can create the object, call the disp method. Disp method is called executed. There is no issues because default permission is within the package, right? Within the package, you can access. But what I did in the case 2? Case 2, I'm declaring another package. What is another package? What is another package here? TCS package. In the TCS package, I'm trying to access Durga class. Then accessing is possible, not possible? Not possible, right? You'll get the error message, cannot find symbol. Cannot find a symbol, right? So that's all, guys. That's all about your default modifier in Java. Okay. Total, how many modifiers in Java total here? The permission level, we have the four modifiers. What are the four modifiers? One is a public, private, protected, and a default. Total modifiers in Java is a 12. Okay, what is the most accessible modifier in Java? Public. What is the most restricted modifier? Private. What is the default modifier in Java? Default, right? Now in this video, we are focused on default modifier. So we can access the default data only within the same package. Okay, default access is also known as, default access also known as what? Package level access, right? That's it. I done the example regarding default modifier, right? That's it. So thank you, guys. Thanks for watching and like the video and comment the video, subscribe to our channel to get the more updates. Thank you, guys. Bye.